Hi, I am Cesare. Welcome to Multilingual Guided Meditation Channel. Before you begin this journey to get rid of stress and be more relaxed, I invite you to sit in a chair, or, if you prefer, to lie down in a place where you will not be disturbed, distracted by other things, by noises, by other people. Whether you are sitting or lying down, notice that your body is well supported on the chair or floor. Extend your arms with your palms facing upward. And softly resting on your thighs if you are sitting. Or along your sides if you are lying down. The palms of your hands look the sky and above them, and above you. We take three big, deep breaths. We inhale. Exhale. We inhale. And we exhale. We inhale, and we exhale. These moments are dedicated to you. They are for your well-being. Good. Now you are ready. Close your eyes and place your attention on the breath. Simply listen. And perceive that with each inhalation the abdomen rises. And with each exhalation, it lowers and expands. Feel the air enter. Then goes out. You and your breath are one. As you continue to breathe normally, listen to my words and let them envelop you. Imagine now that as you breathe in, you enter the energy and the light of the universe and pervade your whole body. And as you exhale, your tensions, your worries, maybe your fears or insecurities, your sadnesses. Everything is expelled far away, along with the air that escapes. Let all the things that disturb you fade into the indistinct, get lost, and fade away until they are invisible. Invisible, like the paths in the woods on a day of thick fog. Your breathing is getting slower and slower. Relaxed. Natural. You turn a thought of gratitude to the universe. Life breathes you in, and you breathe life. All of existence moves in a very relaxed way. Think of the nature around us. Trees grow. Birds fly. Rivers flow. The waves of the sea follow one another in their eternal motion. The stars rotate. The day and night greet each other in the evening and smile at each other again at dawn. But all of this happens with calm and harmony. It is the calmness that now expands within you, in harmony with the universe, responding to your vibrations. Feel your muscles gently relax. The muscles of your forehead and of the face, the muscles of your neck and shoulders. The tension that often builds up there is diluted. The back relaxes, both in the upper as well as in the lower part. The arms relax, and hands. Now come down and relax the leg muscles, starting with the coffins. See, and finally your feet. You relax, and you feel light, calm. You sense the beautiful peace that is within. You? Your eyes are still closed. Imagine now that in the spot between your eyebrows, a light enters. A light that radiates over your face and then fluidly throughout your whole body. It is a light that heals, that brings calm and serenity. You can choose the colors of this light as you prefer. It is a light. Pure. Pure every organ, every tissue, every cell, and releases energy. Positive. It is a wave of light going toward your heart. Follow this light. Accompany it to visit every part of you. You inhale, and the light enters into you. It spreads out. Then as you exhale, it expands, you with it, in a slow rhythm, natural and harmonious. Listen to the music that fills the room and spreads within you. Nothing is more important than your well-being. You are now relaxed and at peace. Still keeping your eyes closed, enter a state of presence, of awareness, and silence. Slowly open your eyes. You are now ready to return to your reality. With a new energy and positive, peaceful thoughts. You can listen to this audio whenever you feel the need. You always have this power. This ability to relax, to go inside yourself and find peace and serenity. I leave you with Ophion's words. Hell is when you are tense. Heaven is when you are relaxed and at peace with yourself. We meet again for a new path.